Okay, chop down.
Chop up.
Okay, the correct answer is 1/2.
Before you even say it. Oh, you got one of them. Okay, so yeah, just wrong day.
Thank you. She's like not in a pew.
Just right, I guess.
Yeah, sure.
No, wait, take the ribbon and get it. That actually is. Don't touch it.
Yeah.
like she's in it.
Thank you. I'm not going to tell you. Aye.
Aye. The answer is.
That stuff. Okay.
Oh, anyone get
a break?
The first term should be negative.
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
Wait, what's the
energy?
The term should be negative.
Yeah. So Ben gets this right. No, actually, I don't
know. So Rush should be right. I think the gun was subtract, right? Yeah, what are we doing? We gotta make the decision. Yeah, right, so we all agree the minus sign is, as you say.
Yeah, the minus sign is.
And then it's just this subtraction thing. Who came first against the I don't know what to do.
Right. Yeah. Of the dot product. Yeah. So that's, so now I take the derivative of a function.
It's just a product rule. It's really the first time it's getting
it. Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Makes sense. Let me sort of like.
Guys, we're extending time by 45 seconds. snake.
And
the answer is minus 1/2 r 10 1 on the square root of x to the 4 minus 1. Is there? Is that?
Yes, yeah, 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 yeah. No, I'm sorry.
No. Okay, so we go. Log 256 minus 3.
That's the same as what James had, but James had it simplified. Woo! Thank you. time. Right. One time, guys.
The answer is...
Thank you.
Time. The answer is 2 pi alpha b root 3.
Knows B is strictly greater than A, and both are positive. They have it on the sheets, but that's not right on that word. 5.
The answer is minus cos log sine log x. Woo!
Thank you. I
James received the second strike for the correct answer. Well done, James.
Time is up.
Time. And the answer is...
Thank you.
That's fine.
Answer is.
Can't have tannic versus tannic. However,
time.
Sure.
I thought we're just not a private right.
No, not again.
Saved by the bell, and Kai comes in a very honorable third place.
I want to check the parents. Sorry, I have no idea whether I
answer is.
Yeah.
That's time.
And the answer is...
The thing is that this actually will telescope if you do it correctly. So I'm actually motivated to complex numbers because I can't apparently work this out without using complex numbers. But you can write like cosine x over 2 is sine x over 2 sine x over 2 times sine x over 2 over 2 sine x over 4, etc. So you're going to get this thing. Limit as k merges infinity of sine x over 2 to the k sine x over 2 to the k. And then the limit of 2 to the k sine x over 2 to the k is just going to be x, because like sine x over 2 to the k will approach x over 2 to the k as k goes to infinity. So then this is just x. So then you get sine x over x, and it's literally integral of sine x from 0 to pi over 4, which is 1 minus root 2 over 2.
Good to meet you.